I just shot my first deer. Alright, so I walked up to this place where there's where all my bucks are that I've been seeing. Up my whole hunt, but and then all of a sudden they ran out. Those down there, they're still there. They just took off. And this little buck, he ran out. This I think is a 4-point, and he started running to the woods. I yelled, and he stopped and looked at me. And then I was like, oh shoot, I need to take my shot really quick. Oh my gosh, yes, I'm shaking. I'm right next to him, he's right there. And I put one right perfect in the kill spot. And, or at least with the 270. He's done. Oh my gosh, guys. Oh my gosh. You guys have no clue how excited I am. Oh my gosh. Because the gun I got him with, I took probably a 75-yard shot. Oh, I got deer. There's a lot of property next to me. And those deer right in the pasture right there. Those. I'm going to set you guys up right here. I'm going to see me at all. Set you up. Shoot deer like smaller. This is a full size buck, 4-point. You can see that. Nice back, but it's my first deer, so like all my other buddies, they've shot deer and stuff, so they don't shoot deer this little. But this is my first deer, so I decided I wanted to harvest this one. And boy, I'm so happy. This is gonna be interesting to try to load up, cause by myself, and my truck is not the easiest thing. But those does are still over there. Also, guys, this weekend coming up, there's doe season. So, for my zone, which I'm in zone C, we actually have a doe season when you can shoot a doe. podcast. I'll see you guys next time. Subscribe. Bye.